As of December 31st of 2023, there are currently 49 volcanoes which are actively erupting around the planet. One of these erupting volcanoes is Indonesia's Mount Merapi volcano, which has a long and destructive history of powerful explosive eruptions. The main destructive force of this volcano are pyroclastic flows which have historically scorched the ground up to a distance of 15 kilometers away from Merapi's summit. While smaller pyroclastic flows at Merapi are fairly common with several occurring every day, larger events generally only occur upon partial or complete destruction of one of its two summit lava domes. And now, here are this week's top volcano-related news stories. In Indonesia, sustained harmonic tremor was detected at the highly explosive Sinabung volcano, suggesting that it could produce its first eruption in 27 months. Meanwhile, in Iceland, ground deformation levels have essentially matched the levels seen before the last two magma runs at the Reykjanes volcano. And, in what is this week's top story, Hawaii's Kilauea volcano is currently undergoing its most intense earthquake storm since it last erupted. In other words, there is a decent possibility that Kilauea may have already begun erupting by the time this story is published. Ever since Kilauea's resumptions of summit eruptive activity since its 2018 caldera collapse, eruptions have almost always been occurring, with the longest period of time between two eruptions since the beginning of 2021 being 90 days. Yet, as of December 30th, it has been an unusually long period since Kilauea last erupted, specifically 104 days. Generally speaking, in the hours before an eruption begins, both rapid ground deformation and an intense earthquake storm are detected, with the relevant earthquakes originating at shallow depths of less than 3 kilometers. One such earthquake storm began at around 6 p.m. local time on December 29th and, as of 18 hours later, is still ongoing strong. So far, 105 earthquakes have struck, which have curiously been centered on Kilauea's southwest rift zone. This rift zone has not been the site of an eruption since 1974, yet has been the center of several recent earthquake swarms and ground deformation in 2023. While this might be an early indication that a southwest rift zone eruption could occur as deep magma is clearly present in this zone, I want to note that a similar series of events occurred in the mid-2000s without a southwest rift zone eruption ever occurring. Regardless, Kilauea's volcanic unrest is at its most intense since it last erupted, with magma having the potential to ascend to the surface as long as this earthquake swarm is ongoing. Meanwhile, in Iceland, ground uplift has nearly equaled levels which will seemingly arbitrary marked exactly when two magma run events towards the east of where magma is pulling at 5 kilometers depth occurred. In other words, a specific level of ground deformation is potentially associated with magma reaching a certain quantity and pressure that about the time it is reached, magma breaks adjacent rock to the east and intrudes in that direction. While this could very well be the case, I want to caution that a limited sample size of 2 does not yet fit a conclusive pattern. However, despite the small sample size, the Reykjanes volcano is increasingly trending towards another eruption occurring. And, just like the last eruption, it might not be preceded by a sudden increase in earthquakes. Thus, while there is not an immediate reason to suspect that an eruption is imminent, because the ground has already released much of its strain through earthquakes earlier in the year, magma could theoretically be intruding and moments away from erupting and we might not ever know beforehand. I personally do not expect an eruption to begin before January 4th at the earliest, but this is merely my opinion. Reykjanes is expected to erupt again sometime during the first 3 months of 2024. Traveling to the Asian continent, the last week has seen a new episode of volcanic unrest occur at Indonesia's Sinabung volcano. This unrest began on December 22nd, and since then, near-continuous background harmonic tremor has been detected. This occurred alongside an increase in tectonic earthquakes between Toba and Sinabung, suggesting that a body of magma was intruding underneath Sinabung and could soon result in a brand new eruption. Here is a quick list of all the world's volcanoes which are currently erupting. Additionally, here are some volcanoes showing varying degrees of unrest which are not currently erupting as of December 30th of 2023. As a final note, I would like to thank this channel's patrons on Patreon and channel members on YouTube.